arise those with the spirit of King David.
1199. And the Lord speaks to such as me. Rise up, you, with a spirit like unto a King David. What a blessing you are to me, O my son, with the spirit of King David, and yet without the sin he committed. You have a heart after I, the Lord, and I am well pleased with you. You wrestle the roaring lion, defeating it, and wrestle with the bear, defeating it, putting the enemy on the run. You are greatly feared in hell, for you do this not in a David's name, but in the name of Yahshua, and applying my blood and word, causing the enemies to flee in seven different directions. You, who loves and sings and dances and prophesies and serves me like the heart of a King David of old, like David, my anointed shepherd boy, I will use you to slay the Goliaths that come against you, and the prophets and people and ministries I have called you to protect in my name, Yahshua. You are a true guardian of my holy anointing. My beloved son, do you know you never have anything to fear? For I have given you the strength of a Samson. In the spiritual realm, you are my anointed Samson. There is no good thing will I withhold from you, my beloved son. Trust me and keep your eyes upon me as you sow seeds in this ministry that shall be used to not just reach thousands, as she thought, but as I have brought confirmation upon confirmation and even showed you, my son, this truth, what the enemy does not want her to know. You have heaped blessings also upon yourself as you realize it is tens of millions this ministry shall reach as you obey me and defend that which is mine under my full anointing. You are the helpless handmaiden that will speak forth my words that demonstrate manifesting my full anointing, saving, healing, delivering, resurrection power in my name alone will she accomplish that course I have set before her. But this same seed shall also water your ground and the ministry I have ordained and set before you, my son. Together you shall plow the harvest field. I send my minstrels before I send my warriors out to do battle. Lift up your voice and get ready, for I shall send you out together in my full anointing and in my spirit to war as David did against Goliath. And in the name of Yahshua, you shall both be more than conquerors. It is your prayers, my son, your fasting that will take her from critical care and intensive care to be restored in all areas of her personal and ministry life. It is the prayers of one like a King David that sets this handmaiden free. Pray all her enemies will flee, and like Goliath will realize all their occult powers have come to naught. Instead, that which is meant to destroy her will bless her. That which is sent to destroy you, my son, will bless you. For I shall turn the curses into my blessings. Does not my word say, all things work together for good? The ones that seek to harm my beloved servants, they shall pay with their very lives and souls if they do not repent. You do not take vengeance, but instead forgive and know vengeance is mine, saith the Lord. She has a man that holds her in bondage in all ways. The new can't come till the old is removed. Pray for her freedom now, as if it were your own. You don't need to know his name. Only read her testimony with my spiritual eyes and ears, and I shall show you that which you do not know. That which she does not speak. This man is her Goliath, and she has been unable to be freed. So I sent my son, who has my Holy Spirit, like unto David of old. And I say, but speak unto this Goliath, and he shall be no more. Speak unto your Goliath, and they shall be no more. Speak in the name of Yahshua, and the mountains will become chaff in the wind. Speak unto this Goliath in the spiritual realm, and he shall be no more a hindrance or a threat to her or this ministry in any way. For just as surely as Goliath was reprobate, so this man who once called himself her husband but never was in my eyes. Did not David speak unto Goliath and spoke what I would do? Did not David prophesy and speak what the end results of Goliath would be? Boldly speak to the Goliath, O my son, with an anointing like David. O my precious son, with an anointing like David, watch the Goliath fall forever, not to rise against you. This handmaiden and those standing with you in my name and anointing. She is battle-worn and weary and at her most vulnerable now. Rise up to her defense and slay the Goliath that seek to destroy my anointed handmaiden and this ministry in the name of Yahshua. Only then can she have all that I have foretold and shown her. You and others, rise up, O one I call my true King David of new. Rise up with the spirit of David, the shepherd boy that slew Goliath in the spiritual realm. Slay the Goliath in the name of Yahshua. Stand in the full armor and stand in the word of God that cannot lie. Stand covered in the shed blood of Yahshua. First sing unto me in my spirit, for thereby lies a victory for you and her. Her Goliath shall fall at the same time yours do also, my son. Rise up and plunder the enemy now of all the riches and spoils he has stolen. Command Satan to give back sevenfold, so it shall be done for my glory, Yahshua alone. When you speak this in the name of Yahshua, what you speak shall come to pass quickly, as you have the faith and put the works behind the faith. Faith without works is dead. Don't forget this, my beloved son, with a spirit likened unto King David. You shall come forth with even a greater anointing that you did not think possible as the enemies try and circle and destroy you. Your ministry and those I send to you, I tell you this, I anoint and speak forth this anointing through this handmaiden, for you shall become even a more anointed warrior in the name of Yahshua. Spoken and given to this handmaiden, Sherry Elijah, 11-11-99, 3:30 p.m. 1 week ago at this time, my son and dog was in a head-on collision at this exact time. We all walked away with only me suffering from bruises in the sore body. Praise Jesus. The angels of the Lord truly do encamp about those that love and fear the Lord. If I had died, this prophetic message of encouragement and new anointing, for those with an anointing and a spirit like unto a King David, would not have been spoken through me. This only proves I shall live and not die to declare the works of the Lord. My car is totaled, and the insurance that is irreparable. Yet God has proven that my job on earth is not finished yet. I have just begun for Yeshua. Praise, honor, and glory. Hallelujah. So watch out, devil, in the name of Yeshua. Those with an anointing and spirit like a King David are being raised up to join with me, covering this ministry and myself, and those who are partners in this ministry with the anointed prayers and psalms, warrior spirits like unto King David. If you're one of them, write or contact me. and let me know so we can pray together.